Yeah, I got you.
And we need the bargain out.
Yeah, absolutely.
Your ears are cold.
Yep.
Hey, Chips.
No, I'm good, man. I appreciate it. You should step right back here, man. We'll be just a second, all right?
Okay.
You should step right back here for me, my man.
I can't.
What's that?
I can't.
2021年2月20日晚上，美国肯塔基州的比利亚山市，警员肖恩·杜利和他的同事在75号洲际公路上例行巡逻时，发现了一辆涉嫌超速的红色皮卡车。于是，警员立即将这辆车拦停到了路边。
Hey, doing, sir. Hey, listen, my partner just working on a warning for you back there. Okay, for the speed. Okay, you just can't be going that fast through here. I got you. Where are you heading to, man?
Back
home. Where's that at?
Manchester.
Oh, okay. I got you. What brings you up here?
My mother.
Oh, where does she live at? Where at?
Hamilton.
I got you. Did you come up for the day or?
Yeah.
Drove all the way up here just for the day?
I'm a truck driver.
Oh, okay.
Truck driver. 3-hour ride.
I got you. Where at Hamilton does your mom live?
I'm on the west side.
Over on the west side?
Yeah.
车内的司机是57岁的兰德尔洛卡比，他在一开始便十分配合，神情自若地回答了警员的问题，并和警员进行了非常友好的交谈，甚至表现的就像是对方的好朋友一样。
Yeah, I got you.
And we need the bargain out.
Yeah, absolutely.
Your ears are cold.
Yep. Yeah, he's just working on a warning. He'll be a few minutes working on that warning. Your license, everything valid, man? Okay, yeah, as long as your license is valid, just gonna be a warning. No court, no fines.
Hey, Chips.
No, I'm good, man. I appreciate it. I got you. You never been in trouble for anything before, have you, man? No, I'm good. I appreciate it. You been in trouble for anything before, man?
No, not that I know of.
Not that you know of?
You well, never had a... About 5 years ago, I boo-booed a little bit.
Uh-oh, what happened?
I was up there in the Pennsylvania.
肖恩警员并未因司机的态度而放松警惕，因为除了几包薯条外，他还发现了装满现金的钱包和几个信封。而当警员继续追问对方是否惹过什么麻烦时，他们之间友好的气氛立即发生了改变。
Just trying to keep up my mind.
Yeah. Well, they get you on like some stolen guns or something?
No, no.
Oh, good. Just having a gun in a commercial vehicle? I got you. I got you. Not that I care, man. There's any weapons in here?
No.
I'm just curious. I would just ask.
Hey, I'll blame you. This is a dangerous job right here. You've got a dangerous thing.
Yeah. I got you.
Yeah. Especially at night.
Huh?
That's especially at night.
Yep, absolutely.
可以看到司机的表情已经发生了变化，并开始避免和警员进行眼神的接触。同时，他又对警员说，你们在这里的工作很危险，还强调尤其是晚上，似乎是在对警员发出一些警告。
Listen, man, you're not hauling anything illegal or anything in here, are you? Nothing illegal in here? No large amounts of anything you're trying to haul or anything like that? Okay, I got you. If I was to ask you consent to search the vehicle, man, would you let me search the vehicle real quick?I mean, just a yes. I got you. Okay. What's that?
Everything in the world.
What's everything in the world? What's that? Oh, I mean, I'm just asking, man. I was going to say, I'll just get you on your way. What's that? Okay, I got you.Well, listen, partner, you got a little, some you've had a lot of pretty nervous behavior sitting here talking to
nervous?
Me, okay?
I'm nervous?
Yeah, you have.
I don't feel nervous.
Okay. You know what I do for a living, man?
What do you
do? I catch drug dealers and drug smugglers, okay? That's what I do for a living, okay?
Yeah.
Okay, and I work a canine, okay? So normally what happens is, you know, I'm not saying you didn't, and I'm not saying you did anything wrong, okay? But...A lot of your mannerisms and gestures while you've been sitting here talking to me, okay, I'm trained to read people, okay? Okay, I'm just asking. Okay, listen, partner, I'm gonna give you your ID back here, okay? But before I let you go, okay, I believe at this point now I've got enough reason. So I'm gonna deploy my canine, I'm gonna run my canine around your vehicle real quick, okay? Okay, do me a favor and step out for me real quick, okay? Just have you step right back here, okay? Run the dog real quick.
正如肖恩警员所说，他来自该市的警犬小队，同时还是联邦调查局特别工作组的成员。多年的执法经验让他敏锐地察觉到了对方的异常。现在警员应该是怀疑车上有违禁品， 因此他坚持要司机下车接受检查。
So step right back here, man. We'll be just a second, all right?
Okay.
Just step right back here for me, my man.
I can't.
What's that?
I can't.
Hey, get back! Get back! Those five shots fired. Send a squad.
嫌犯在下车时突然掏出了一把科尔特1911手枪，所幸他的动作并不是很快，警员一边关上车门阻止其射击，一边迅速跑向车头躲避，同时拔出手枪准备进行还击。
Those five shots fired. Send a squad.
Five shots fired. Send a squad. Those
five.Drop the gun! Can you contact Bill Hills 2 immediately?
我们再换到肖恩警员的搭档雅各布警员的视角，他就站在皮卡车的后面。
Bill Hills 10 shots fired.
雅各布警员的反应非常迅速。他看到对方掏枪，便果断开火击中了嫌犯，这也算是救了他的搭档一命。因为当嫌犯从卡车上下来并拔枪时，肖恩警员还在用右手握着他的手电筒。
Put down the gun!
最后再换到警车行车记录仪的视角，可以看到两名警员在嫌犯下车时特意形成了一个非常合适的三角形站位，这样他们无论谁先开火都不会误伤到对方。
Step right back here for me, my man.
I can't.
What's that?
I can't.
Hey, get back! Get back!
然而，肖恩警员还是迫不得已跑到了同事的火线上。所幸他并没有被误伤，一次普通的交通拦停，瞬间就变成了警员们为自己的生命而战。随后，57岁的嫌犯洛卡比被送往医院接受抢救，但最终没能够活下来。警方在他的车内共搜出了4把手枪和$5000的现金，但并未找到任何的违禁品。枪击事件发生后，洛卡比的家人针对警局和两名警员提起了诉讼，指控他们过度使用武力。这家人认为洛卡比掏出枪后把枪口朝下，并且从未扣动过扳机，而两名警员却残忍地谋杀了他。据悉，嫌犯洛卡比曾在宾夕法尼亚州犯过重罪，并被终身禁止持有枪支。显然57岁的他已经不想再回到监狱了，这也许就是他袭击警察的原因。案发的一个月后，当地的联邦检察官最终裁定，两位警员的开枪行为是出于自卫，完全合理合法，他们将不会受到任何的刑事指控。对于本次事件，您有什么看法呢？欢迎在评论区留言讨论。